they are calling workers, brothers and sisters in Trinidad and Tobago, on behalf of the World Federation of Trade Unions that celebrates 75 years since its foundation, and today represents 105 million members in 130 countries on 5 continents, we send you our solidarity and internationalism, wishing you all success in your militant action. In your struggle today, January 15, 2021, you are not alone. The great world family of the World Federation of Trade Unions adds its voice to yours and supports your just demands to stop the mass retrenchment of thousands of workers, the anti-worker attacks, and the closure of companies that take advantage of the coronavirus pandemic to take away workers' rights, to prevent the privatization of gas station, of the port of Spain, of water and electricity, for the right to collective bargaining agreements. Dear brothers, your united and class-oriented struggle is the only hope for the anti-working class policies to end, to prevent the crime of privatization against strategic sectors of your country, and to demand a better standard of living for you and your families. The World Federation of Trade Unions is on your side. We share long-standing and historic ties with your country and your people. Together, we will continue until the final victory. With internationalism and solidarity, so that no worker does not feel alone in his just struggles. Long live the working class of Trinidad and Tobago. Long live international solidarity.